Can you imagine renting the car?
I bought the abandoned.
The 26, we pay the 27, say, put me more. Bruno, pay my rent.
Pay my rent.
Good for you. And the landlord, nigga. welcome guys. My name is Lubabalo Ponti, aka AP. This is the iGROOTMAN's chilling online session. Oh. Yeah, with the passion. Okay, yeah. You know what I'm with the
ex? Featuring. I must say featuring the ex.
The introduction is good.
Featuring the ex, aka the ex, Gola Classy.
Exhibito.
Exhibit.
Mendoza.
Can a Grootman be a lady?
No, Grootman cannot be a lady.
Why?
No, Grootman cannot be a lady. No, Grootman cannot be a lady because of.
But I obviously not disregard women that that play the same role to other people as Inantseka that the Grootman plays. But you cannot say that person is a Grootman. Like you fucking
the hot lady.
Whatever.
Slay queen.
They have to come up with their own
slay
fucking
queen,
name.
Yeah.
Whatever
slay
name.
Queen.
They can say it's a slay queen or whatever. They have to come up with their own name. So you can't say a woman is a Grootman.
No, but
again,
know.
Me know. Being closer, I feel like women would even say, well, the MP, Grootman.
But you know,
and I can understand how the appreciation that they give.
Okay,
when they
no,
say
let me get you.
You know any Grootman?
Okay, check. A Grootman doesn't know any Grootman. A Grootman, the LT. He went to draw a lot. He ends in the he had to. Okay. Yes,
but guys, for me, I feel like Grootman is someone that is a guy that you can look up to. It's a guy that has probably done it all. He is as much as he's done it all. Not everyone knows how to Grootman. If we kaka yom, we cannot recognize you as a Grootman. That's out. If you Grootman, you have to have lived and earned your stripes for you for us to call you Grootman. You Grootman because you kaka we kill life, when zindo zakunendele righty or pusher, whatever you can push, and you become a good example. Like a final product of yourself is a good example, in like a total good example when it comes to the younger generation.
Okay, finally, Grootman is somebody who, for instance, when you go to Joburg, we had in Grootman, Ebati Mumbuso. And then that Grootman took us to under a wing yak. We said, okay, Jomak Chant, this is the place to stay. This is the place, okay, Nizoblumako. Tickets and whatsoever is a chola home. Then Nina, whoever comes to under your wings, Nimi Khruma Nina, Nini Khrumanza.
So what are the rules for a hot man in a strip club?
No rules. No rules. There's no rules. No rules. Ningela ni dona ya wakani, kani pata ala ku strip club ya jumana ya. No rules. Because whatever happens,
no rules as long as they have got something to pay.
Yeah. You have the money to pay.
Yeah, money. You, of course,
as long as
you
have the money,
money, because money is fucking everything. It makes you fucking wake up, sleep at night. Ulala ka ufuna ukhona imali. Ngalala na ngoku. Ukhona ka imali.
No, mntana.
No,
no.
But
you
want no money?
No, no.
Money dictates.
Money dictates. Money dictates, Mjana.
Because I feel like everyone has been. Okay, if you don't come from a very good family, you've been ice boy. Live. So, Uba, 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 Uba Never wins money. When the Usuke level the ice boy.
Hello, Brianya. My brother, please.
Hello, Brianya. My okay with him. So that's what he
did. He did leap. He
did leap. He did leap. But he's 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 leap.
So you put man, that's
called ice boy. And then you sort of what in if we ice boy and I have seen footwork where I am on Jani, I'll show you next time.
So you put man, they started at ice boys also.
I started, I've been at ice boy before.
No,
come on, and I used to enjoy it because it's a GTA, seller free. And my situation was what I used to roll with cancers in Dalagnam. And those guys used to say, well, the only thing you have to do is an egg.
As I spoke, Kalagot, okay. Yeah, well, now make sure you know egg.
Yeah.
Make sure you can egg, you know.
So imagine now I'm in varsity. Yeah, well,
before you're not
spoiling,
make sure you are egg, you are as good to go.
What do you mean?
I'm in varsity, you know. Meaning,
you are as
good to go. Varsity, you know. I'm chilling with all the niggas, you know, the ice boy has sharp. Each of them is that, Buddha, you need to get the gang and come in. The only thing you need to do is just, if you tell your tatamana number 7, don't worry about money, don't worry about anything. That's where ice boy, he call up, because now he has, but hey, if you send this way, hey, 1 a.m., then you can run this hotel.
Nevertheless, we say 1 a.m.,
So basically, your one is the hottest one, basically.
Your one is the hottest one, Chano. Your one. Ah, Chano, come full. Come full. You also full, I'm good.
But yeah, but yeah, I think as you get into the game more, you get to understand the dynamics and a lot of things that you didn't understand because. Every guy, I feel like every guy, or 90% of the guys, Musafiga came in. You want to be seen with the hottest chick, you want to be the right, young way, you know. But all those things come at a cost, you know. You have to sacrifice a bit of yourself so that you can be push situation.
Marco, I'm Kelu X.
I'm done.
X,
I'm
Kelu X.
Yes.
No feelings attached.
Kauchi, kauchi, lue, uzoche, la kauchi, yamazulo.
Sibu Bila.